only one. I'm the only one. I'll show you. I'll destroy them all. The only one. Stay out of my way! I was so happy to be a Legionis. I thought I could finally take care of myself. With this power, it's not like yours. I'm just another one of Yosef's projects. I'm not fit to save humanity or Dad.
Wondered what all the commotion was downstairs. I should have known it was you.
Yosef.
You've saved me some trouble, coming here on your own. I was afraid I'd have to find you myself. I suppose we have some time left. Come now, show me what you've got.
You have a lot to answer for. What the hell are they? Why did you make them?
To save the human race. Nothing more or less than that.
Cut the bullshit!
They form the core of a great salvation that will begin very soon. Does that clarify things for you? I needed a catalyst to awaken at least one of you to your full potential as a Legionis. Soon I found one. Thanks to Jin's unexpected meddling, I realized I had to account for the possibility of losing you. When you arrived here with your injuries, Akira, that's when you truly awakened as a Legionis. What a stroke of luck. Not only did I have another Legionis, I also had the perfect opportunity to make backups. After everything I learned from my Legion research, making a perfect clone was almost trivial. I'm sure you can figure out the rest. Oh, another breakthrough came when you fused with your Legion. I analyzed that process and the mechanisms at work. I truly couldn't have done it without you.
Shut up!
You still don't understand, do you? I've overlooked your imperfections up until now. In honor of your service. But that ends now. There's nothing you can do to stop me. So be good sports and give yourselves up.